I think this may be one of my favorite vegan brownie recipes, y'all. Come on and check it out.